Oh, yeah, the Marshal Plan. Let me tell you something, brother. It was a plan developed by the U.S. to provide aid to Europe after World War Roman II. The idea was to rebuild Europe and help them get back on their feet so they wouldn't turn to communism. It was essentially a way to fight the spread of communism without using military force. The Marshall Plan was named after Secretary of State George Marshall, and the aid provided help to Europe recover and prosper. It was a genius move, brother.